What did you learn in the previous class, children? You have learned about composition of A. Children, now I am going to tell you about seasons. Children, how many seasons are there in India? There are 3 seasons. What are they, children? Summer season, winter season, rainy season. Children, identify the 3 main seasons in India from these pictures. Rainy season, summer season, winter season. Some areas of our country are near the coast while some are in the mountains. Some places are very hot and some are very cold. Despite this varied climate, the whole country experiences the same cycle of seasons. The summer season, March to June. The rainy season, July to October. And the winter season, November to February, with some variations. How many seasons are there in India, children? There are mainly 3 seasons in India. What are they? Summer, winter, rainy. When the summer season comes, the summer season is from March to June. When the rainy season comes, the rainy season is from July to October. When the winter season comes, the winter season is from November to February. Traditionally, Indians follow 6 seasons in a year. Each season lasts for about 2 months. There are spring season, summer season, monsoon, autumn, fall, and winter. Spring season, Vasanta Rutu. Summer season, Grishma Rutu. Monsoon, Varsha Rutu. Autumn, Sarat Rutu. Fall, Hemanta Rutu. And winter, Sesira Rutu. Children, traditionally, how many seasons do Indians follow? Traditionally, Indians follow 6 seasons in a year. What are they, children? There are spring, summer, monsoon, autumn, fall, and winter. Children, observe this picture. Why are extreme climate changes taking place these days? Scientists have been warning that the world's climate is changing a lot due to the direct or indirect actions of human beings and their intervention in nature. The main reason for this change is global warming. Children, observe this picture. This picture, when the sun heats the earth, the greenhouse gases of earth, such as water vapor, carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide, and methane retain some of the heat on the earth's surface. This is called the greenhouse effect. What is called, children? This is called the greenhouse effect. Without this natural greenhouse effect, the earth would not be warm enough for humans to live
This warming is known as natural global warming.
Children, did you know what gases are released from vehicles, factories? Carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, methane. Okay, children, all the things that make us comfortable have contributed immensely to the increase in emission of greenhouse gases. These gases in the atmosphere have trapped more heat on the earth's surface and made it warmer. This is enhanced global warming. This results in rising sea water levels due to melting of ice regions and mountains top across the world. This in turn causes floods and massive destruction of low-lying areas. Hence, the weather also becomes more extreme, be it droughts or violent storms or heavy rains. Planting more trees will reduce the greenhouse gases as trees absorb carbon dioxide from the air. So, plant as many trees as you can to save the earth from global warming. Children, trees take in carbon dioxide in the process of photosynthesis and release oxygen. So, planting more trees will reduce the greenhouse gases. Okay, children, understood?
Children, what do you see in these pictures? What is responsible for this destruction? The only answer is atmosphere. Sometimes the air moves from one place to another place at a great speed in the form of cyclones or typhoons or tornadoes. These are responsible for a large number of casualties and damage to property and agricultural crops.
Children, why are these people wearing nose masks? Don't they need air to breathe? What are the reasons and reminds for this situation? Air is the most important basic need. All living things need clean air to breathe and stay healthy. If you do not stop polluting air, one day our survival itself may be in danger. Children, now we all are wearing nose masks. Why? Because the coronavirus in the air to prevent us. Children, what is this picture? Do you know? Android barometer. What are the weather instruments that can be used to measure the basic elements like temperature, humidity, precipitation, air pressure, wind speed and direction? Think, children, you know? Android barometer. Okay, children, understood? Air around us, presence of air, properties of air, importance of air, composition of air, atmosphere, weather and climate, global warming, destruction due to air.
Okay, children, today's home task, learn and write hard words. Today's home task, children, learn and write hard words 3 times. Hard words: seasons, spring, monsoon, autumn, scientist, greenhouse. Seasons, first one, S-E-A-S-O-N-S, seasons, S-E-A-S-O-N-S, seasons. Spring, S-P-R-I-N-G, spring, S-P-R-I-N-G, spring. Monsoon, M-O-N-S-O-N, monsoon. Autumn, A-U-T-U-M-N, autumn, A-U-T-U-M-N, autumn. Scientist, S-C-I-E-N-T-I-S-T, scientist, S-C-I-E-N-T-I-S-T, scientist. G-R-E-E-N, green, H-O-U-S-E, house, greenhouse. Once again, repeat, children. Seasons, spring, monsoon, autumn, scientist, greenhouse. These 6 words, learn and write 3 times at home. Okay, children, thank you. I will meet in the next class.